Now we turn to a 12 News update out of Pelahatchie. The Yogi Bear statue stolen from Jellystone Park and Resort has been found. Pelahatchie Police Chief Robert Mahaffey tells 12 News it was found around 3 a.m. this morning on Highway 43. The statue does have several breaks and scratches. As of now, no arrests have been made.